Hello, people. This is a Godzilla figure. A legendary Godzilla figure. We'll be talking about this first. And after, we'll be talking about... Din din! The male Muta. Okay, first... The... Godzilla. So, my dad bought this in Japan, like, about 4 years ago. I mean, in 2014, he bought it. After we watched the movie, he kind of went to Japan for his first time in his life. So he bought this. Now, you could move the arms. Mouth also. And this, for this one. Arms also. And the legs. And the female mutas are bigger than this, because it's a male muta. So the male mutas... are really bigger. I mean, they're smaller because the female mutas, they don't have wings. The male mutas only have wings. The male mutas have fewer legs, and the female mutas have less legs. I mean, the female mutas have more legs. So yeah, that's it. So don't mind me when I said less legs, okay? I was thinking of something else. So please subscribe to our channel. Comment down if you have these Godzilla figures. And for our next one, we'll be talking about the Astro Monster. Bye!